So, you want to learn to mantle, or you're stuck and can't mantle, and you're really trying to, but can't figure it out. This is a little guide that will help you out. I just learned it. I've done it wrong for a long time. I've learned it now because I forgot some of the things that you have to do. Let's dive right into it. First of all, you gotta go to shooting range, and you wanna head to this spot over here, the helipad. Then we end up here at the mini helipad. Not mini pad. And you want to practice on this zipline. First off, what is a mantle? A mantle is where you zipline up your mantle. This is a mantle. And then you what's called mantle jump. And mantle jump is basically you get to this position, this frame right here. Then you press S. And then you look down and interact with the zipline. And then you immediately jump right after. But first off, you want to go to bindings and set your jump for scroll down. It can be on the secondary if you want to. It doesn't really matter. So now when you scroll down, you jump. Then the Then the first thing I want you to practice is the editing this video. I remember that you need to learn how to super jump first. Super jump is really easy. As I'm saying in this tutorial, you gotta get your mouse scroll wheel to jump. So mouse scroll wheel up or down. Mine up is W because that's also how you tap strafe. But down I use. So the only thing you do is on ziplines, you press your interact button, minus E, then you're directly after just mouse scroll wheel down. That makes a really big hop. It's called a super jump. You can also use these super jumps on ziplines to get up the zipline. So you super jump and then you interact again, and then you jump off at the top. That's really easy. It looks cool, but it's really easy. You super jump, then you press E again, then you're already here. And then you just scroll wheel down and you'll fly. So it's just two super jumps, one is just in the air. Back to the tutorial. Then the first thing I want you to practice is the so-called mini mantle or speed mantle. I'm not sure what it's called, I just made that up. But a mantle looks like this. That's a mantle, where you jump all the way up to this point, or just right under it. That's also fine, that's also a mantle. But a mini mantle or speed mantle is this, where it just throws you ahead of the zipline. And you don't get height with the mini mantle, but you go this far about. And it also picks up some speed. So the mini mantle is the easiest first to learn. It's not that hard. And that is that's the mantle I used to use as a mantle because I didn't know how to get the height on it. I tried mini mantle by looking up and it didn't work. It was the same, but I found out it's because it's not a mantle jump. It's a different type of mantle jump. So for the mini mantle, all you want to do is go up the zipline. Then you wanna climb the wall here, and then you just wanna stop pressing W, so your character will fall. You can see your character will stop climbing, and you jump off the zip line when you are at this green line right here. That's why this spot is a good way to practice. Then you stop. Holding W, look down, interact, and mouse scroll wheel down. That will send you off. So up, stop holding W, interact, and scroll backwards. So that's a mini mantle. You can also do the same by looking up instead of down while interacting and scrolling down. I fucking got it in. And it also works if you're just standing right here, basically. You can see you can interact with the zipline. That will basically mantle you. So you can also use that. There are also some zipline tricks where you slide into it and then look down a minute and then jump, not mantle. And it's basically what mantle does. The only thing is that mantle is about here, and then you mantle off. So to do a real mantle jump, not a mini mantle or super mantle or no, not super speed mantle or whatever it's called, you have to do the same. But when you go, instead of only letting go of W here, you gotta press, just tap S, and then do the interact and scroll down in one motion. So it looks like this. That's a mantle. If your character, you try to do it, it looks kind of same as mine, but all you do is when you get to the edge here, press the S and then interact and scroll, and you just fly up in the air. That means that you didn't go far enough up this wall. If you're too far down, you'll just mantle up in just a zipline super jump up in the air. Like that. That's because your character is not crawling up enough. So that's why I say, look at this. When your character's head is in the same height as that one, a green run up there, you gotta jump off and press S, E, interact, scroll down. And you gotta look down a bit when you're doing that. When you're interacting, you gotta look down a bit. You can practice what you do in the top just by standing here. You can look up or down. You can see that you can hit the zipline up or down here. So if you just do this, then you're basically mantling. That's a standing mantle, or what you can call it. It's a super jump. So now I have gathered some clips where I mantle in fights, so you can see where you can use them. And just how cool it really looks. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it helped you learn how to mantle or correct your mistakes on your mantle. I had more clips in the last part, but unfortunately they got lost. I had some corrupted files, but I will upload more Apex movement on my channel as shorts or in a complete video. Comment if you have any tutorials or videos you would like to see. Give this video a like if you liked it. Subscribe for more. See you in the next video.